Hi, so today we're going to decorate my pink Christmas tree. I wanted to do this last year, although I didn't have a pink Christmas tree, but just a normal green one. It just didn't feel right, but now I feel like we should totally decorate my Christmas tree together. So let's start. Let's start off with some lights, since I don't have any normal long ones, or like, I mean short ones for this tree. I'm just using these pretty lights. They're kind of like wedding lights. That's what they're called when I bought them, but look at them, they're so pretty. Just my brother's cat is here again. Look at it. They are not the brightest lights, but hey, what can I do? I thrifted all of my Christmas balls, except for these dudes. I just bought them recently. Fluffy balls and some candy. I also thrifted these, a pink and purple. But since the tree is already pink, I'm going to use the purple one. These two stars laying around in the house, so I'm probably going to use them at the top. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this one. It's kind of sad. These, but I also kind of like them, so I'm borrowing them. I like it like this.
Yeah, I think I like it. Yeah,
I'm going to leave it like this. I hope you enjoyed this video. I think it's not that entertaining to watch, but I really want to decorate a Christmas tree together with you guys. So if you have any feedback about this Christmas tree, leave it down in the comments below. And yeah, I think I'm off to decorate my other Christmas tree, like the green one from last year. But this one's going to stay in my room, and this one's going to go in my other room.
So yay!
Thanks for watching. Bye bye.